God made you for a reason, and He created you to do and to be something.
No, kasi yung atilo na nauro at agit ako nuda we. No, le kasi yung atilo ko dito na pagkero pwatega na.
We sometimes try or want to be someone else.
Dapat ako na pagchuk mo le pero kero le pwaga tega. Kaya pagkita do yake pati lo lamu. Dapat ako yano kero tadi pati Abraham patao mo jan jan yung umo. Nagkita na dumeta jan yawa. Na nami pwarga la aludo pwedo na dila awen aludo pwedo kita na.
God didn't make you to be a copy. He made you to be an original.
No, kasi you are tilo wane, to me look kasi you are tilo wale awe pagtele awe do lo le kwat kaka aduni dole adune copy de kama do kwat kaka to me ba. Meme ko ni kasi you are tilo wane anoko kolo. Kasi you are tilo lo la mune lo la mulo. De ba me kwarga ba. Kwarga ba. Kone ba meta anno ati le kasi you are tilo wala.
God crowns us with His glory and honor, and He puts us here on earth for a reason.
Now, kasi yung aklabo wala, kahudo kanya thala, asodo kamo thala, tuti Allah kapala. Now, when le kasi yung atilo pa po kwenye.
He puts us here to rule and reign and to do something great for the kingdom of God.